they saying no me. Fuck out of here. Only God knows what I've been through, man. So if you wanna talk, get your facts straight first. And if you really wanna know, let me ask you something. Have you ever walked in the shoes of a giant, or had to feel the position of a boss before you were even a client? It's no wonder growing up under the roof of a tyrant that I would be the poster boy for defiance. Now I'm the voice of the silence. Fuck being quiet, I've seen 20 years worth of violence. I'm tired, it's a burden for me to open my eyelids. Not an undercover cop, but it's safe to say that I'm wired. I can't even get a grip on my life of pliers. I'm fucked up in the head. Close my eyes cause I see demons round my bed. So depressed, open them up, hoping I'm dead. Thought the fame would make it better, but it only fucked me over. Never used to touch a bottle, now I'm hardly ever sober. People wanna be my friend, but where the fuck were y'all when I was 10? 11 to 12, getting bullied and beat up in the gym. I couldn't never get a girl, now all of a sudden I'm the man. Students try to get back cool with me again, fuck them all. Because guess where they gon' be when my record stop playing? Gone with the wind, off in the record shop saying the Kells fell off. I knew it would happen. Stop hating, cause a month ago you was all over my jock saying that I'm that motherfucker. But now I'm whack, motherfucker. Opinions change, but you cannot change facts, motherfucker. If you want bullet points, then call me a get, motherfucker. I'll lay my whole life out like a mat, motherfucker. Man, I've experienced some things that would stop you from meeting. My schizophrenic cousin tried to end my life while I'm sleeping. My bummy uncle wanna call, now that he sees me succeeding. My mama left me for a teacher, lost my dad to the preaching. Half my friends are buried 6 feet, all the rest in the precinct. Literally watched my grandmother die from diabetes. I guess my prayers were answered when my aunt got cancer and beat it. Now I wanna get her out of job, give her the Garden of Eden. I did a lot of bad shit, God got even. But for the price I had to pay, I wish I'd stop breathing. My girl sat in the bathtub, 8 hours bleeding, hearing the doctor tell us our child's heart stopped beating. Fuck a million, I wouldn't take a dollar for a life, but I will do what's in my heart and trade this dollar for a mic. I wrote the song in hopes that it could help someone get through the night with no intentions of getting paid. I'm just doing what is right, I do it for the fans. Know the real fans who stuck with me through the storm, cause they understand that there's a genuine pain behind the words I'm saying, and they embrace me, so I thank y'all for staying. Ain't it crazy that passion is my Achilles heel? Either that or keeping it way too real, but they don't know how it feels to feed off the energy of a crowd. Step on stage and they get loud, and dad, I'ma make you proud. I know we don't speak right now, but I think turning new leaves what we need right now. I love you and you may not see right now, but I'm begging for forgiveness. I'm on my knees right now. You saw your son as a dropout, stuck around when I ran. Saw your son as a feather, now see your son as a man. See your son be a father to a beautiful child, or just see your son, dad, see me smile. Who would've thought what started at the bottom would someday grow from 3 people in the crowd, unpaid shows, 6 people in the room, 1 meal a day. Another opening act when no one knows my name. Saw the demos that I passed out laying on the ground. Saw the rappers I befriended copying my style. Saw opportunities pass while these fakes got rich. Now I can't stop speeding like my brakes ain't shit. For 6 months I went through hell and back. Right at the height of my success, all of a sudden doctor said I couldn't rap. I had a polyp on my vocal cords, left with a choice. Stop now or possibly lose my voice. But I woke up every morning and recorded till my throat swole shut. Coughed blood after every show because it hurt that much. I went weeks without even saying a word to myself. No health insurance, so doctor bills piled on the shelf. But for my daughter and my fam and every single fan, I pushed through it, now I'm back for y'all again. As for my competition, it's the beginning of the end. But right now, this is my return, amen.